From New York City, weighing 239 pounds, it is the unpredictable Johnny Rod.
Wrestling fans, this match is set for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing in the corner to my left, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing 239 pounds, the unpredictable Johnny Rod. And his opponent from Puerto Rico, he weighs 231 pounds, Roberto Soto.
Cyclone Soto against Johnny Rods. This should be a most interesting contest. Here we go. Well, I guess we'll never know who is the stronger of the two. Rods with a handful of hair, yanking Soto down. Maybe we'll find out.
This should be a very interesting match, Vince, because both men about the same size and well experienced, both of them.
Again, a pull of the hair. Scheduled later on, Mr. USA, Tony Atlas.
Tremendous athlete, Tony Atlas. There's no wrestler that looks the way he looks. He has muscles on top of muscles. He's incredible. A really beautiful wrestler, beautiful wrestler to watch in the ring. And for his size, really agile. And you must respect the men like Tony Atlas.
So we'll take a look at Atlas later on in a match that was, it took place some time ago. Off the rope. Nice maneuver by Soto. Takedown by Roberto. Incidentally, we'll also have Mr. Fuji, Mr. Saito, Lou Albano's latest tag team find.
Well, I tell you,
unbelievable how Lou Albano dumped the Moondogs, wasn't it? Moondogs lost the title 1 week. Albano was right back the next week. It was amazing with a new tag team combination.
It was, but maybe it's just as well that he did dump the Moondogs. We won't have to look at him anymore. But I tell you what, he found himself a tremendous team, the name of Fuji and Saito. Really a great wrestling team.
Nice maneuver by Johnny Rods. Drop toe hold. This arena jam-packed. Can't get another man in here, another person. Testing to the popularity of professional wrestling. It is popular worldwide. Unbelievable. And one of the really nice things about it, Pat, it's a family event.
Very true, Vince. Anyone can enjoy wrestling, young and old.
Rod's using a knee lift. Snapping Soto down, and Drew drops the elbow. Disqualification.
I don't know, someone rang the bell, and apparently, I think it was a mistake, Vince.
I don't know, a little bit of confusion. Well, apparently, the timekeeper thought that the referee gave a signal for disqualification, but apparently the referee did not. Soto. Hammered by Johnny Rods. Johnny Rods can take a punch. He can take the punishment.
He sure can, Vince. He's well respected by all wrestlers. They all know that he's well experienced and capable of taking punishment and also giving it.
Soto almost had him. Johnny Rods now slamming Soto. Rods going up to the rope. Whoa, missing. All right. That was quite a surprise.
It was. Vince, Soto took advantage of that big splash that Johnny Rods missed, and he really came out on top with that one.
The time of the match, 5 minutes, 5 seconds, and your winner, Roberto Soto.
Roberto Soto, victorious. As now we take a little closer look at some of the action we saw in the latter stages of the contest here. Johnny Rods with Soto, leaping off, and Soto is just got way out of the way. Rods now finding himself covered, and there's nowhere for him to go. Look at that, the momentum down. He can't raise his shoulders without raising a 230-pounder. Soto off. What a perfect pinning combination. No one could get out of that one. So Soto's victorious and scheduled next. Mr. Fuji, Mr. Saito.